Hello everyone, welcome back to Nerd Achievement Ghost Hunter Guide, where we bring content for wide range tutorials, achievement guides, and much more.
As of today, we will find the Moa statues for the Halo Master Chief Collection for November 20th through November 27th of 2024.
Starting with Halo Reach. You can find these on the 4th, 5th, and 6th mission. These are Tip of the Spear, Long Night of Solace, and Exodus. On Halo Reach, you can find this on any difficulty, using rally points, or even the Aquaphor vehicle as you wish, starting with Tip of the Spear.
Commander, I'm going to set up a forward observation post here.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out.
Sabres prepped and ready for launch.
You heard it, Six. Let's go.
Next up, Halo CE. You can find these on the 4th, 5th, and 6th mission. These are the Sonic Cartographer, Assault on the Control Room, and 343 Guilty Spark. On Halo CE, you can only find this on any difficulty with the use of the Acrophobia Skull, starting with the Sonic Cartographer. Next up, Halo 2. You can find these on the 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, and 9th mission. These are The Oracle, Delta Halo, Regret, Sacred Icon, and Quarantine Zone. On Halo 2, you can only find this on any difficulty with the Eustach Phobia Skull, starting with The Oracle. Next up, Halo 3. You can find these on the 4th, 5th, and 6th mission. These are The Storm, Floodgate, and The Ark. On Halo 3, you can find this on any difficulty, using rally points, or even act phobia score as you wish, starting with The Storm. Next up, Halo 3 ODST. You can find these on the 6th, 7th, and 8th mission. These are Oni Alpha Sat, NMPD HQ, and Kiwani Station. On Halo 3 ODST, you can find this on any difficulty, using rally points, or even the Acrophobia score as you wish, starting with Oni Alpha Sat. Next up, Halo 4. You can find these on the 4th, 5th, and 6th mission. These are Infinity, Reclaimer, Shutdown. On Halo 4, you can find this on any difficulty, using rally points, or even the Acrophobia score as you wish, starting with Infinity.
Reach the coordinates. This looks like the place. If Infinity wasn't on its way back to Earth, locating and disabling it would be trivial.
We can handle it.
That's hardly the point, is it? I found the carrier wave generator. It's on the opposite end of this chamber.
Well, that's a wrap. You only need 3 modes to complete the challenge. Until next time, thank you for watching Achievement Guild Center. Please like, subscribe, and follow for upcoming new videos, achievement guides, and much more.